Welcome to DDN, Dragon Daily News.
Good morning, Dragons. Today is Wednesday, November 4th.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
So today is Tuesday, while I'm taping this, and we did have an election prior to the general election that your parents and maybe older brothers and sisters are experiencing today. So we voted in primary for the best pet, a cat or a dog. In primary, we had 100 voters even, and 63 voted for dogs, 37 voted for cats. So at Denim Oaks, the vote was dogs make the better pet. Also, we had our older students vote for the presidential election. And believe it or not, there were more than just two candidates. We actually had several other parties besides just Republican and Democrat. So the results, I don't know the final results because it's still Tuesday. Maybe we do know now that it's really Wednesday when you're watching this. This is so confusing. But here is how the results played out for Denim Oaks. Our voters voted 52% for Joseph Biden, 38% for Donald Trump, and 8% for Joe Jorgensen. Take a moment to see the other candidates. And we'll see if we know the results of the election. I hope you have a great day.
I think it's time to get some
lunch. Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch, crunch, eat a bunch. It's time for lunch, not brunch. I'm starving. Lunch.
Today for lunch is a smoothie combo, a hamburger, cheeseburger, and or a PB&J sandwich if you don't want that. And if you're at home, you can have whatever you want.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
Happy Wednesday. Today we have three birthdays. Happy birthday to Stella John, Vanessa Janney, and Kalena Thomas. Have an awesome Wednesday and birthday.
Chicken ran across the road. I get you another sight.